Hello, everyone. My name is Preeti Rajendran, and I'm here to talk briefly about the Bachelor's in Social Sciences program that is offered at Charles University in the beautiful city of Prague. Who is this program intended for? This program is intended for high school graduates or secondary school graduates that are interested in the social sciences. This is specifically for students that are looking at analyzing specific issues and don't want to just study general knowledge, but really love the idea of diversity and the mixing of different disciplines that exist and studying them all under the social sciences. It is for students that are not 100% sure which social science they want to pursue. And so they have a nice and broad, but mixture and overview of several different subjects that come under the social sciences in order to get a really solid platform for how they want to move on in their career, whether it's onto a master's or onto a PhD program, or if they want to get into economics or public policy or international relations. This is a solid program that delves and dives into all of these different subject areas, but allows a student to be the one that decides which populations and which specific issues they want to really research. And when I talk about research, I mean that this Bachelor's in Social Sciences program is actually a research-oriented program. And so what are some of the benefits of a social science degree that is research oriented? One is it allows you to study multiple populations. It allows you to consider multiple careers, whether in policy or economics or social sciences. It allows you to consider politics and media, environmental activism, and you can specifically choose the specific populations that you are interested in. It also recognizes that populations are complex, that each and every one of our societies and communities are completely diverse in multiple aspects. And one of the things that I love about this program is that not only does it have a solid understanding of interdisciplinary contexts, it gives you a strong platform into studying courses like this. So for example, it's really relevant for today's world because you have courses in complex societies, globalizing societies, governing societies, mediated societies, the digitalized societies, which are really, really important and prime for today's world because let's face it, we live in a world that is full of migration and full of a mixture of cultures and full of incredible knowledge from so many different parts of the world and all living in the same cities, the same towns. So it really, really gives you an understanding of how to study the complexity of the societies that we live in today's world. So this particular program is a three-year program and it is divided into looking at, you will be taking courses in contemporary societies, like I just gave you an idea with complex and globalizing societies or governing societies. It also will teach you really, really relevant social research and data analysis. So you'll be studying things like statistics for social sciences, quantitative research methods, qualitative research methods, policy analysis, things that are really, really important to get a solid grounding in research. Then you will be doing in your third year a bachelor's thesis elaboration, which will be based on something that you spearhead as a student based on a research criteria that you are interested in, the research area that you are interested in, and you will have a supervisor that will help you along with that. So it's a really great platform for the social sciences because it gives you a solid grounding as to which population you want to start to really analyze and really understand. And it helps you on for your next steps, whether it's a master's or a PhD, or it's going straight into employment, where today's employers are actually looking for students that can learn how to do interdisciplinary analysis. Because we don't live in a one-focused kind of world. We live in a very, very multi-focused world. So this is a really great social sciences platform for you to kind of get into studying the complexity of the world that we're living in, but also helping you eventually focus more specifically on what you want to eventually lead your career in, whether it be economics or public policy or international relations or psychology or sociology and much, much more. How do you get in? It's a very simple process. You can apply and do an entrance exam from anywhere in the world. Everything is online. You need to have general English proficiency. We evaluate your academic background. We look at your letter of motivation. And it's a very holistic process. And we try to make it as easy as possible because we want students that are learners. We want students that love the idea of being really useful, not just in the careers that they want to get into, but also as individuals and looking at their place in this world. And we want to help nurture and nourish these kinds of students. So we make the application process as simple as possible. You can contact any of us. There are three of us in the admissions team. There's Dr. Martin Hayek, there's Dr. Susanna Kotarova, and then there's myself, Preeti Rajendran. You can take a screenshot of this particular page and you can reach out and email any of us if you've got more questions on the social sciences, if you're confused about anything. The website is down below. So feel free to check out our website in depth. We are here to help. We would be very excited to see you in Prague one day, and we really look forward to being in communication with you. Thanks so much for watching this video.